down for hours onto a lonely chair. My face in my hands felt like my head was coming open. Thinking of new forms of torture, listening to rain and blood, but turning it up doesn't do much to a boy who's crushed, crushed, crushed. And I think that going off to school is good for you, but I know I can't expect. I'm stuck on something mighty cutting. Do you wanna torture me? The agony, the suffering. Is this how it's supposed to be? Hello? Feels like I'm in some kind of prison under a lock and key. Are you dim in the light? Is my head in a vice you keep turning? I'm dying for an answer. Your captive is in the dark. Are you dead? Blind when I bawl, were you ever really here at all? Hope you're helping planning my escape.